Stewart, the mechanic that I had working on the, I did have, by the way, properly diagnosed what was wrong with the boat, and that was fuel supply. It was, there's a high pressure fuel pump that was operable, and the low pressure fuel pump was not getting fuel out of the tank for the high pressure pump to pump up for use in the engine. Of course, they're not sold as two separate pumps, they're sold as one pump and a Cobra unit. Anyhow, so the mechanic that I had do the work and test it warned me that the gimbal bearing was noisy. And this is what you're hearing. Well, I don't know for sure if you're hearing it or not, but, huh? Okay, so. That's, we probably need to address that. I'd say the first buyer that test drives this is going to want that addressed. I'll get a price on that for you.